If you haven't seen an animal from the stuffed animal from the inside before, it's a little frightening at first.
Like the eyes, for example, on the other side of this eye is a normal eye. I mean, this is the iris, the black iris, and then this is a white plastic. So you would never see that if you didn't see it. And I think once you open them up, you realize like, oh my gosh, they actually have a much more expressive face. You see that they actually have like these little bits of fur that look a little bit almost more lifelike than what they were before when they're furry everywhere. And we can give them a little bit more of a smile or more of a frown or make their like expression a little bit more to the left because we now have complete control over what sewing it all together can be like.
Yeah.
We have these relationships with thrift stores and Goodwill, and when they're going to discard their animals or throw them away, we come in, we adopt them, we bring them into our factory, we rehabilitate them, and we turn them into what you see today in these critters and misfits.